what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to Hyrule Warriors here on the K-Wings Let's Play channel. It's time for enduring our resolve in the desert.
And we're good again!
Yes, we're good again.
Yay.
Huzzah. Alright, so who do I want to be? We're going to make Ganon fear his past.
Choose wisely. It's like one of the last times we'll see Link, I think. I don't know.
Did you remember hit start?
Yes, I did!
Good job. And I am using the Master Sword. I'm incredibly powerful.
Oh, I wonder who I should be.
Whoever you want to be.
I want to be Impa.
I want to be Impa.
Either that or Zelda, but I don't like her whip, 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 whip.
Yip, 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 yip.
That's what she sounds like.
I know.
Sounds like she's summoning Aang's, like, flying dog thing.
I like Aang. Yeah, yip, yip. It's yip. Right. Flying
Ganondorf
bison.
Had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters.
Last.
Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
See, you have to take down Zant and the other guy.
Okay.
Or else Ganon is too powerful.
Defeat Ghirahim and Zant. Where's Zant?
They're...
They're in the same place. Do not let Zelda or Lana flee the base or the LA baseball. Okay. Sorry, sometimes it takes me a second to make sure I know what I'm doing.
Whatever you say. Let's do this! The hero of time is back.
So excited. It's good to be good again.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's do this, Link. For Hyrule!
Are you the spear again?
For Narnia! Okay.
You're the spear, aren't you?
Yes.
I make quite an enemy.
Bah. Of my flaming spear of doom.
You do have a flaming spear, I'll give you that. Going down. Whoa. Man, it feels so good to be Link again.
I know.
Oh, I like Ganon, but Link is so OP. Love it. There he is.
Yeah, it's fun to play as these slow bad guys, but they're kind of like slow.
Slow bad guys. They're so slow. Where do you think you're going? You don't get to escape. Not today. What kind of language are you speaking? No, come back. You're going to lose.
Hmm?
I'm taking this guy down. He doesn't get to go back to Ganon. Gets to go back to Ganon in pieces.
That's right. There'll be no one to tell the tale if there are no survivors.
That's right. You will be defeated this day. Ha! See? One. Oh. I've been cut off from the rest of the army. Haha.
Oops.
That's alright. I can do this solo. I leave everything to you. In terms of protecting our people. I did pursue him! I killed him! He's dead! See? Catch up with me, game. Come on. I'm that awesome. You can tell Amber's working hard.
Yeah. Hey! You can tell how awesome I'm doing by how... you know, much I'm button clicking.
Zant has appeared, huh?
If I click louder, it almost makes the enemies die faster.
No, it's not true.
The louder I do it, the more intense my playing will be.
It's not true. You're a liar.
My spear, like, projecting into the enemy is proportionate to the amount that I button click and how loud I am. I don't know. That came out. I could have said that better. You know what I'm saying? If I button mash louder, they'll feel more pain.
I can't rendezvous, but you can. Go back to Lana.
What? I am with Lana right now.
Oh, you're fine then.
I'm totally here with her. I don't know what her problem is. Apparently, Imp is not good enough for her. She wants, like, someone famous like Link or Zelda.
Told you, she has a thing for Link.
Oh, yeah.
I don't really care about Zelda. He's like, yeah. I don't care. And I'm not just any Link. I am the hero of time. Come back to life to slay Ganon once again.
She doesn't want to be BFFs with Zelda?
No. No, she doesn't.
I see.
Another outpost captain is going to fall by the might of Link! Link's mighty! Right, and you are
did
dead.
I just go?
You went wherever
right,
you wanted
there.
To go.
I had to personally. Take care of that guy.
Out of my way, archers. Pesky archers. Alright, I made it into their base, now what? Wait, this isn't really their base, is it? It's kind of a fake base. Deploy!
I don't even
Evil
know where
ploy.
Lana went.
No, she's around. You'll find her. In time. Or in pieces. Alright, I think I can make my way out of this fun maze. I'm
oh,
coming back
is.
To join the friends! Oh! Santa's joined. Forced. Oh! No! Santa, you fool! Why do you gotta go take down my Goron captain?
Goron captain, we're out of here.
Great. Well, I'm gonna kill all your little. Whatever these guys are, I'm gonna kill them.
Yeah. He said.
This is what's happening. So you keep bringing these guys, and I'll keep blowing them up.
Man, Lana just loves to, like, walk away from me wherever I am. She wanders off on her own.
Defeat the shield moblins! Alright, I'm on it. I've actually made it to where I need to be, amazingly, by following... Oh, there's a shield moblin. I don't want a rendezvous. Link is a solo player. Link does not play
on,
with
Link.
Teams.
Be a team player.
Why?
I wonder if Link is kind of like a little bit Batmanified from being like... Doesn't he have to like go on a quest like all on his own? He hardly ever even spends time with other people for half the time of his life.
Unless you count a fairy as people.
No, that doesn't... That actually...
Yes.
That actually would be worse. The fairy having to spend time with Navi would drive you even more crazy and make you more grumpy.
Here's what I don't understand. If Nintendo realized that people cannot stand Navi, why would
oh
they give us
Oh my gosh!
Feet? Why?
I do not know!
What would present them to do that?
Maybe somebody really has a thing for fairies. Well, I do like the idea of fairies. I like fairies. But you... people don't actually hate Navi, though.
Oh, yes they do.
I kind of like her.
No!
She's cute.
No, don't
she's
say
she's
kind
of like
things.
One of those things you love to hate.
No.
She's like, oh, this is cute. Kind of like how your cat, like, love scratches you once in a while. It's like, oh, this is nice.
No, I don't find that very pleasant, actually. No.
What if cats didn't have claws? They wouldn't be very... There wouldn't be much to them. That's what gives them character.
I wouldn't get my face clawed anymore.
But it's, like, endearing.
No, it's painful. How is it endearing?
It's endearing, okay? Just like when your dog kind of slobbers on you a little bit too much. I mean, you don't have a dog, but I'm saying other people. Come on, it's the little things. It's those things that you don't like that actually...
Stop using reverse psychology.
You know what?
It doesn't work.
I think that secretly people like Navi.
No.
If she was gone, people would miss her.
No, they wouldn't. They would be like, the game's not telling me what to do anymore? Awesome!
Well, maybe she could just not be bossy.
Wait, how is she in over her head if you're, like, right near her?
Because there's tons of people around us, and I cannot barely do this. I might actually need help.
Your skills are lacking. I'm on my way, then. Link is here to save the day!
You probably should have said something, like, a half an hour ago.
Oh, yeah.
Or however long we've been doing this level.
I don't even think it's been 20 minutes yet. It's been, like, a couple minutes. Wow, I like what they did with the heated effect. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna take down this base, because I can.
Okay.
Actually, there's not enough guys to take down this base. Oh, there they are. They're randomly appearing now. Come and face the hero of time and tremble at the full might of the Master Sword.
if you dare.
Alright, I'm down to 2 hearts, so...
Oh.
I really need help out here.
Let's see if I can get back to you. That'd be interesting, because I did get separated. Not to put a damper on your plans, but there is a giant gate in between me and you. So,
Great. Yeah.
Let me try another way. Nope, this is a dead end. And the gate closed. Nope, gate's open. All right, I'm going to try something else.
I'm going to try my best, because these people are down to, like, 1 heart, too. These other enemies.
So what kind of enemies are you actually fighting, then?
I fought, like, a whole bunch of them.
I can't make my way back because, like, the gates are sealed. I can do nothing. I am powerless. It's up to you.
I'm gonna use my super move.
Why didn't you use it before?
Because I didn't have it. It wasn't charged yet.
Oh, okay, whatever.
I've already used it, like, 7,000 times here.
7,000 times?
Yes, I've used it 7,000 times, okay? I'm not exaggerating at all.
Some people don't know what sarcasm is.
Shh.
Think you're being... Like, no, you're liar.
Well, I guess
face.
I could say I did whatever I think, what I want to say, because I'm not on camera, so there's no way you can prove it.
I don't even know what that means.
I mean, I can claim to do whatever. I've defeated 1,000,000 enemies so far, K-Wing. How many have you defeated?
489.
Oh, man, I haven't really defeated that much then.
Really?
No, I've only defeated 209.
Ah, look at that, I'm still somehow doing better. Wait, I just saw something big and scary. Are you fighting, like, a giant monster? Because I just saw a giant monster. Is that you?
Huh?
I cannot join you, though.
I'm trying to keep up with Lana.
Oh, Lana's stupid. Who cares about Lana? Open the gate, people. Let Link out.
All right, finally. She's surrounded by Gorons that are helping her.
Well, it's about time. I guess I'll have to use my Skyward Strike. Even up the odds here.
Yeah.
I don't know, for somebody that supposedly has a Master Sword that's so strong right now, yeah, this is taking a while to beat all these guys.
I know.
It's like, oh, your Master Sword gets 3,000 hit damage. It's like, it does? Really? I don't really see that happening right now.
This is a weird question, but are we playing this on normal or hard?
This is normal.
Wow.
It's just because we got separated.
Yeah.
Everything else is fine.
All right.
Apparently this is not an item for Link. Well, I've taken over another base.
I'm just gonna button mash louder and that will help.
No, I don't. I think
that will help us win faster.
Kinda, is Zant over there fighting you or something?
No.
No?
I just have a lot of people coming in. Alright, fine. Maybe I'm not used to playing as a good guy, okay?
Yeah, that's it. Blame the fact that
I don't know what it is, alright? It just keep having, like, one large enemy after another after me. Maybe Impa's having an off day.
I think she is.
She didn't have her Folgers in her cup this morning.
Folgers makes everything.
The best part of waking. Okay.
Wow.
I don't even really drink coffee anymore, so. But Impa does, apparently. Or she forgot hers this morning.
Don't think she does, but...
I bet she's more of a tea person, though.
She could be more of a tea person. I hear the gold spider. Where art thou? Gold spider. Gold spider, where are you? I'm guessing he's inside here. Or he's under this big rock. I'm gonna go with he's under the big rock. He's under the big rock.
Yay!
Ha-ha! Winning.
Awesome. I never seem to be able to get that gold spider.
This base is going down. Because Link says so.
Oh yeah, there is a gate block separating us.
Well, I followed that one guy and I got cut off from the rest of the forces. But in the meantime, somehow I've magically been making reinforcements, like on this side of the gate, by destroying most of the bases. Which makes complete sense.
Maybe this actually works pretty well.
No, I don't think so. I really don't. I don't. I mean, you're still alive, that's good.
I survived. No thanks to the hero of Hyrule.
I'm not the hero of Hyrule, that's a Link to the Past.
Oh.
I am... Actually, technically it's Triforce of the Gods. I am the hero of time. Can't you see my garb? Can't you see the white stockings? The white stockings means... Hero, you need to be sorry, you need to bow to the hero of time. You need to be like, dude, I was wrong. It's like, yes.
What? Impa doesn't bow before people. Whatever.
The general will bow, or she will get no assistance from the mighty Link.
Wow. So, would I get assistance anyway? No.
That's a good question, actually. I have to talk to my horse, which isn't here right now, so that presents a problem.
Actually, I think the only person bowing would probably be Link would have to bow before Zelda, since she's the queen.
No, I don't think that's how it's going to work. But Zant's going down.
That's how it's
going
to work.
Zant's here.
All right. I don't know how I'm going to get there.
If you defeat me, I will allow you to rejoin your friends. Though we both know... You teleported away, you jerk! He must be stalling. Hurry, defeat him immediately. What do you think I'm doing, princess? Excuse me, princess.
I can't do anything right now.
Nope, you're totally locked up. Zant, you're really annoying me.
I'm just gonna hang out and have my coffee now.
Yeah, you deserve it. I got Zant. Stalling. How dare you stall? How dare you stall?
What a nice guy, Link. Says Impa deserves a break.
No, I was talking to you. I don't really care about Impa. Oh. Sorry.
Sadness. Impa sad.
I was breaking the fourth wall to talk to you. That was playing as Impa, but you're not Impa. You defeated Zant. Die, Zant. You're done. No, this cannot be the end. Back to your spirit world, freak. Nobody likes you. Now the gates are open.
I'm here.
See?
What? I'm at this gate. Why isn't this gate open?
See all the work I did?
Oh my gosh. I have to go all the way back up there.
Uh-huh.
I fear our troubles are just beginning. Hurry and regroup with the elders.
No, I don't want to. I still can't rendezvous, stupid game. You see all these stupid dudes? I mean...
No, if the other gate is open.
Oh.
I was at that gate just a second ago.
Ah.
You have to go up.
But I'm fighting all these guys. They're guarding the gate, and I don't want them to. Stop guarding this gate.
They're kind of guarding it for no reason.
It doesn't even open. What's the point? You guys realize that you're guarding a gate that's broken, right? I mean...
Broken. All right, I just came through the middle gate here.
Ha! Now open gate, I've killed all your guards. Minus one. Now I got them all. Slayed
good
them
job.
All. I know, right? I did good.
I'm gonna do some grass cutting.
Cause that's a great use
oh,
of
no!
our time.
Oh no! I attacked the chicken. I didn't realize it was a chicken.
Why did you do that?
Oh my gosh.
It's not attacking us. It's fine. It's fine. Just don't eat, kill the chicken. Well, you can eat the chicken, but don't kill it because then we'll be in trouble.
Yeah.
The chicken army is like one of the scariest things to face in this game.
Holy. I thought it was her.
Rendezvous
Ganon.
With Lana again? Where is she? Oh, there's something blinking here. I think this is Lana. Lana, is this you? Nope. It's not Lana.
I think she's back where I was before, like on the other side of the
gate. Why is she just hanging out there then?
Yeah, where are you? Do you see her there? Oh.
Apparently Link has to do it. Oh, that looked
painful. Well, at least Lana's outfit looks perfect while she's fighting bad guys. That's the main thing. Mission success.
What did you just cast? Ah. Now it's a fair fight. The gang's back together. We brought the band back.
Yeah. Alright, fine. I guess I'll go that direction.
Alright.
I don't even see anybody out there, though. It says they're blinking, but I don't see any bad guys. What?
What do you mean? She says she's saved, yet she's in trouble. That makes no sense. Lana, your idiocy knows no bounds. Whoa, where'd all these guys come from? Not that I'm complaining, you need to kill more stuff. Works for me.
Alright, now she's gonna be attacked again.
Yeah, whatever.
That's alright, I got it under control.
Yep, I'm good. Now I have to go and free all those bases that I freed before.
Sadness!
I know, they're making me work. What are you doing, that game? Yeah, I already rescued this base, you jerks! Guy's making me work. Jeez.
Well, maybe you're getting paid overtime there, Link.
No, I kind of doubt that.
Yeah, I don't know if Link gets paid at all.
Nope. Nope.
It's like a volunteer thing. And
the one time, I mean, like, Ocarina of Time, Link, you have to admit, he's pretty upset because, I mean, he dies, like, and becomes a ghost. And he went through all that work of traveling through time and then all this other crap. And then he gets killed and comes back as a ghost in Twilight Princess. He's the dude who teaches, the hero Shade is Link, Ocarina of Time Link. One who died.
It must be true love that makes him go through all that stuff.
No, I think once he's a ghost Shade, like night guy,
it's kind of like impossible.
He's not really happy anymore. Especially if he knew that Skyward Sword Link and Link to the Past Link and Zelda 2 Link, they all get the girl, but he dies alone and becomes a ghost. Kind of, you know, kind of sucks for him.
Sadness!
Also, if you really think about it, even though he went through all that stuff about time travel and fighting Ganondorf for the first time, the Link that did the most work ever and who has, like, the best adventuring skills is a Link to the Past. Because he was the Link in the Oracle of Ages and Seasons games, Link's Awakening, Link to the Past, and he almost was the Link Between Worlds Link, but they decided, nope, he's going to be a Descendant. But if that was the case, then it would have been five games featuring the Hero of Hyrule. Whereas, you know, Ocarina of Time Link was just Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask.
Wow.
But he is still pretty powerful. But he's not the best Link. Not in my eyes, anyway. Because he wears white tights! I mean, seriously! What is he supposed to be trying out for, like, a play? Is he a thespian? Link?
Oh, with the tights?
Did we drag him out of the theater or something? Is that why
maybe it's cold where he is.
No, I don't think so.
Some people wear tights under their shorts when they run, when it's cold outside.
I mean, I will always see Link to the Past as a better Zelda game, anyway. Ocarina of Time, it was cool, but it just didn't have that same feel as a Link to the Past.
Maybe it's long underwear.
Why would he have long... Do you see the sweltering desert that he's in right now? You know? Yeah.
Deserts get cold at night?
This is like it's night to you right now.
No, it doesn't.
Defeating them increased them.
What? In peril, I was just there.
The real ones are hiding elsewhere. Zelda, yes, stay behind Zelda and protect the base. Hunt down. We will hunt them down again. We've got nothing better to do. Look at how much faster I am than these guys. Jeez. Guys, lay off the rocks. Have some protein, some veggies, some fruit. Do wonders. But no, after I got that, like, whole Hyrule book, I felt kind of sad because it was like, so Link is the one who died then. Doesn't make any sense.
I'd rather just not know that.
Yeah. I claim ignorance. Stop jumping up and down. I'm going to kill you when I get around to it.
Link always has a happy ending. I'm going to believe that. Yeah. Then it must be true.
Must be true. Die! Are they not, How do you not die, Mr. Goron? Or not Goron, Moblin, sorry. Shield Moblin has been defeated. It means I win.
Good job!
It is so much easier with an army now. Although, I was doing well without these guys. I mean, they didn't need to teleport from the future and the past.
Yeah, we had
other,
this.
Other realms, totally had this. Ah, I'm on to the next keep. I'm just gonna keep on going until I achieve victory.
Oh, I get it, keep.
I know that was clever, wasn't it? Fail to the Master Sword. Ooh,
All right, Lana said they're targeting their bases, but...
Yeah, whatever.
It's not... They're not really targeting
I'm busy
Lana.
Opening chests. Excuse me. Yeah! That's the thing right
well,
there that
if he does end up with Zelda, then this is his last bit of free time to just kind of, you know... After he ends up with Zelda, it'll just be like, oh, can you get this for me, dear? And
no,
don't
maybe.
Forget to fix the cabinet. And when you're out, make sure that you...
Oh, that is like, so true. Yeah, enjoy it while you can, Link. No, I really wanted the Skyward Sword skins, though. It's like, because Best Buy messed up and we didn't get the skins, you know.
Oh, I know. Oh, shake my fist at you, Best Buy.
Because of all the skins, like, I mean, Zelda skins look kind of bad. Like, they just...
Yeah, I really wanted the...
I mean, her Queen Zelda look is cool, but her other skins are just kind of eh. But her Skyward Sword skin looks really cool.
I wish they would offer, like, you could buy it separately later.
I'm sure they will. When they release it, we'll revisit this game. They probably won't do it until later. Nintendo likes to periodically release DLC now. Like, they don't do it all right away and like, aha, enjoy the game. It's like, nope, we're gonna give you a little now, then you get a little later. So, I mean, right now they gave us Volva and Sia and Wizro, which was a free update, which was really cool, because you didn't have to pay for those characters. And then you got the Master Quest DLC, which gave you another adventure mode, and it gave you the Epona weapon. So yeah, that right there is pretty rad. I found Prince! It's time for the music to die! So you little worms have finally found me, but how would you expect to win with such a feeble army? Oh, you've had your fill of playtime? Good, because now that ends. Wait, I'm fighting both of them!
That was great.
This is insane! I can't do both. I'm not that awesome. Or am I?
If we beat you two, victory is ours.
Yeah, victory time. Link's going all out.
Rage mode! Yo!
Scream all you want like a little girl's aunt. You're toast! Told you. Where's the other guy? Where is he? Eat it!
Beat Zant.
I did that already. What have you been doing?
I'm just telling you what to do.
What? How could you possibly conjure up victory?
I'm sorry, but he's dead too. Winning.
How can such a misery befall me? This well belongs to my master. Mission successful. You pansies are both dead.
Oh yeah, I did that. That was me. By myself.
Yeah, you don't sound evil at all there.
Both bosses.
Oh, come here. You need some help?
Nope, I already got it.
Oh.
You can go get me a smoothie. Because I'm going to put my feet up now.
Did you need a medium or a large? Medium.
Okay. And side of fries would be good.
Okay.
That was me by myself. I took both those guys down. That was all me. What were you doing again? I mean. It's okay. We all can't be Link. We all can't be Link. Although we try. We can't. And then at the end of the day, we just have to be, you know what? Even though I'm not Link, I'm okay with myself. I am a good person, even though I am not the hero of
Hyrule. I can never be Link.
I can never be Link, but that's okay. It's fine.
I will try to deal with not being Link.
Yes. And I am surprisingly okay with that.
Yeah, that's what Impa has to say on her self-help tapes, like, all the time.
I can't be Link! Why?
But I'm gonna try to be the best Impa I can be.
Yes, be the best best Impa-loopa. Impa, Impa, dibbity-doo. Grand finale. Awesome. Well, anyway, gamers, that's gonna conclude this episode. Join us next time as we tackle Ganon's Tower and defeat the vile King of Evil desert guy for the final time, probably. And then we got some bonus episodes that we're gonna do, looking at the new stuff that released for the DLC. God bless and happy gaming. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like that button because of Link beating two of the generals by himself. That deserves a like. And
yay for Link!
You to follow me for life. So, this I command. Bye, gamers.